Ollie. Zabib Ali, when asked what is the best gift he has received, he said that it is the prize for best interpretation in a film. Zabib is into filmmaking that he wants to use it in promoting world tourist heritage. That is very artistic, Mr. Universe Tourism Fan, Zabib Ali.
On to Mr. Universe Tourism India, Tushar Mishra. But what sets him apart is his discipline and focus towards his goal. Keep that fire, Mr. Universe of India, Tushar Mishra.
Next up is Mr. Azur Anokareci, Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia. He said his goals are to let go of his past, improve his body language, embrace empathy, be more confident, and make better decisions. Couldn't agree more, Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia, Andrew Fernando Correci.
Now here is your Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar, Sue Min Hun. Sue considers the love of his family, friends, organizations, and fans as the best gift he has ever received. I'm loving it, Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar, Sue Min Hun.
Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal, Kachwa Shrestha. Rajwal, when asked what he will do with $1 million, he said he will use it for the construction of hospitals and educational institutions like school or college in his village. Nepal is lucky to have Rajwal Shrestha.
Next up is Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan, Mazan Sharif. Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan, Mazan Sharif's personal goals are to become both a fashion model and fitness model. Reach for your goals, Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan, Mazan Sharif.
Here is Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines, Kelvin Aguilar Vicente. Kelvin believes that Mr. Universe Tourism is not just a title. It is a legacy that can inspire younger generation to be knowledgeable of their own tradition and culture. Very inspiring, Kelvin Aguilar Vicente, Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines.
Next up is Mr. Universe Tourism Switzerland, David Oliver Keller. David's goal in life is to be an inspiration to others. He wants to show the people that he or they can reach every goal they have. Kudos to you, Mr. Universe Tourism Switzerland, David Keller.
Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand, Sonaso Wangyu. When asked what he will do with $1 million, he said he will donate it to a foundation to help other people. Awesome, Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand.
Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam, so loves traveling. And if given a chance to win Mr. Universe Tourism, he will show all the world how beautiful Vietnam is. Excited for your journey, Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam. Good luck.
There you have it, the candidates of Mr. Universe Tourism 2019 in Simone Swiftware.
Mr. Universe Tourism Benin.
Mr. Universe Tourism India.
Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia.
Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar.
Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal.
Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan.
Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines.
Mr. Universe Tourism Switzerland.
Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand.
And Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam.